09759 Thompson Park. I haven't been metal detect for like 2 weeks. I've been making rings. Alright, catch you later. Find something.
Just like Keith Keys say, stand by.
Yep, I got a silver quarter. About 5 minutes in. Nice one. Clean it off and see what it is. In 1956, nice shape, man. Very fine, probably. All right, I think that's 23, 24 for me. Yep, I see silver on there, I think. I think it's a Merc. Yeah, it's a Merc. Oh man, that's been in there for a while. Hope I did stab it. Alright. Yep, that's number 24, I think. It wasn't even like an inch down. I'm looking in there, that pile, pin pointer didn't work, and there it was. I think another Merc. Alright. I think if that one was like a 20 or 21, and I don't know what that is. Mosquitoes are biting the shit out of me. That's a nice one, man. Alright, get back to you. I think it's 25, 24, I don't know, I can't remember. I haven't been out so long, I've been making so many rings. Alright, get back to you. Had a wheat in the same hole. I think it's a wheat. Yeah, it's Lincoln's head. Yeah, it's a wheat. Alright. For a 2 hour hunt, 3 silvers, 2 quarters, 6 dimes, nickel, 14 pennies. More than that, maybe 18 pennies and 1 wheat. All right, happy hunting. See you next time.